guys, it's me, Chipmunk. So this is going to start kind of my vlog. I really want to get back, like, into this and stuff. Right now I'm wearing my thermal hiking socks. Oh, hold on. I forgot one of my legs is still up. Okay. So, an outfit check. I'm wearing thermal hiking socks. Really thick hiking socks because I get chafed. Right here, actually, when I skate, I just remember getting chafed. Gotta fix them. I haven't been skating in a while, though. Then I got my thermals. Sweater pants. I have on... You see my crotch? A gray t-shirt. Gray long sleeve shirt. My school, Indian Hills, sweatshirt, then I'm gonna wear another jacket over this with a scarf and a hat and gloves, mittens. I'll see you at the ice rink.
Guys, so we're at the ice rink with my friends and we just went around a few times. We're not very good. At least I'm not. She's been taking lessons.
Yeah, my ankles hurt.
Yes, our ankles are really sore. So once we get good, I'm here with my sister.
Sorry, my feet hurt.
So once we get good, we'll also show you some things. I was about to pull the camera out when I almost fell. So I was like, yeah, probably not gonna do that. But right now we're just taking a little break. We're here with-
Where is a staff member? This is being clearly on his floor, so he can't get up. And the staff, and he goes this way!
We're also here with two of our other friends, and my fencing coach is here with his son.
I can't see him.
So I'm gonna end it right here. Hopefully you'll see some footage of me skating. They also did not have figure skates. They only had hockey skates. I don't.
Here he is. Look at the loop.
Oh, I see him.
The kid got up.
So, and probably I'll find some footage of him. Oh, there he is. See?
Up in the little kid.
Stop. That's my fencing coach. So anyway, let's zoom this out.
I'm a little kid.
We're just gonna go relax and then get back on the ice. Okay, we're skating. The rest of us suck except for her. She took lessons, so she's good. There's my fencing coach. So they went and touched the cone. Anything you do, you're good. The sun. Just totally not fall over. I almost fell over. Let's put this thing. So the ice is being cleaned right now. I'm so not used to walking on skates. We're just going to go get a quick hot chocolate. Next time you see us, we're gonna get a hot cocoa. Oh. Hey guys, we didn't have hot chocolate. I wanted to, but then I remembered I have some free hot chocolate at home.
So we had fries.
So yeah, we had water. We had water and fries. Half healthy options.
Half the healthy options. Good?
Yeah.
Now my nose is running. We're going to go skate on the ice a little bit more soon. Oh, I feel this vibrating in my hand, like the lens.
So we're gonna go on the ice now. Peace. Okay, now we're back on the ice. We just took some pictures. Picture-oos. You won't see me vlogging at the same time skating, kind of like this, with my face towards the camera.
because I don't trust myself. You'll see my friend, the amazing ice skater. Okay, I'm putting this away before I fall over. Jana! Okay, I got it. Oh, Jan, you're gonna
hit
into Dolan! Into Mindy Dolan!
Got there, without falling.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, they're going to the ice.
Tell me if anyone, if someone's behind me, tell me.
No one's behind me.
Okay.
She's doing like this really weird thing.
Who, me?
Yeah.
I am super sore. How about you?
My feet hurt.
Just my calluses hurt. The back of my knee really hurts. And I, like, just standing really hurts right now. So, that's it for today. I'll try to post another video. But, hope you had a fun winter break. Bye!
Hey guys, I'm home. I just took some naps in for my muscles. I did not realize in the last caption thingy, I put my finger on the zoom. So that's why it just zoomed in all of a sudden. I have some hot chocolate going. I'm in my pajamas. And yeah, I'm in for the rest of the night. Probably just gonna watch some YouTube videos and edit this video. So, my life isn't that crazy at the moment. But hopefully next time, 2018, I'll have a bit of a crazier life and I can actually vlog. Problem is, I'm in school all the time. So, I'm not always very busy. But I will try my best. I'm joking on biscuit because I just ate one. So, yeah. That's kind of the end of my video. So please like, comment, and subscribe if you liked this and want me to keep going. And remember guys, my name is Chipmunk. My name is Chipmunk, and stay true to who you are. Bye!